and S3. Now, I'd like to show you a little bit more about what you'll be doing today with those products. So first, I wanted to start with the cars that you'll actually be driving. So I talked to most of you, and so you'll know that you'll be driving both the A3 and the S3. So we have a nice assortment of colors. Anthony went through most of the colors that are available outside. We don't have all of them that you saw on the color swatch program, but we'll have most of them here for you. Also, most of the cars are equipped with a black optic package, and we do have some Alu standard vehicles also, so you can see the assortment of choices that are available in the selection. All cars do have Quattro, so you'll have an opportunity to also engage with that on your drive experience, but we wanted to have a nice mix of 5 S3 models and 5 A3 models, so I think you'll be impressed by both. Let's talk a little bit more about the route. So the route, we're going to start here at the Asterix, right here in Denver. From there, you'll make your way to the final destination, which is the Moxie Mercantile, which is in Lyons, Colorado. Along the way, there's going to be plenty of opportunity for photos. In fact, we have a photographer and videographer here to help support any of your needs. So if you do have some, I talked to some of you about it, please let me know. Andy Hendrick is here. Say hello, Andy. Hello, Andy. So he's happy to support you in any of your needs. So again, if you need anything, let me know, or you can also let Andy directly know about that. Now, the route is about 84 miles. It'll take you about 2 hours and 15 minutes, but after talking to some of you this morning or this afternoon, I think you'll be probably closer to 1.5 hours, maybe. Some of the faster drivers here.
Not that we condone speeding.
No, we do not. No. Please, but do obey all speed limits and all safety, of course. Okay.
Oh, look at that. You're all set.
See, we're seeing.
We're keeping only an 8 feet. All right.
Yeah. The good news about this route is the team worked really hard to try to optimize your opportunity with the A3 and the S3. So you see there's plenty of curves. There's plenty of opportunities for photos. In fact, right in the middle there, I don't know if you can see it from where you're sitting, but Netherlands is a spot that actually the team really did take some amazing photos of these products. You'll see that about halfway through your drive. Two-thirds of the drive, you're driving right through the Rocky Mountains, right? Right through some of these canyon roads. Really the perfect landscape for the A3 and the S3. So I think you're gonna enjoy the route. Once you get to Moxie Mercantile, this is a great opportunity for even more snacks, some coffee. It's a really great landscape in Lyons. Lyons is known for bluegrass, sound and music. So I think we'll also have an opportunity to hear some of that music. We also have a soundtrack built into the car if you want to engage in some of that music on your route on the way out. So please feel free to do that. But I think you're going to enjoy this route, and I think it's a great opportunity, again, to exhibit the capabilities of both products.